got some good shots. I got to get some now.
So, Corey, we're here. It's kind of hard to see. It's not very good reception. But I can focus on the lights, and you can narrate and talk. And what we're looking at here is a stage, like a huge stage. And we're at this Medtronic function. And they've got, it's very ornately done. It's very nice. There's lots of people everywhere. There is Medtronic, the corporate headquarters, has been turned into basically a nightclub. If you weren't told otherwise, you would come to believe that perhaps Medtronic was not a medicine company, but a nightclub.
Okay, I'll meet you up front.
Bye. But even so, it is not a nightclub. It's a medical device company. And Corey has to go meet his wife, but Corey, just in 30 seconds or less, before you have to go your wife, what's your commentary about this situation?
This whole thing is paid for by people to remind us, or to prevent us from realizing the collapse of the dollar. Therefore, the expense of however many millions of dollars it took to throw this event is a small thing, as long as the machine keeps chugging on.
What do you think we could go say to some of these people to convey that idea to them?
I don't know if you can say anything. We might just have to punch them in the stomach and pull them back behind the building.
Here's
some LSD. That might make it work.
That's funny. Look at this whole thing. It's not very good video, but it's quite impressive.
All right, so I'm going to go get her.
Yeah, I know. I'm going to stop.